A fundraiser is focusing on the families of the victims and the survivors of the Brookfield salon shooting.
WISN 12 News reporter Hillary Mintz is live in Brookfield outside Aaron Rodgers and Ryan Braun's restaurant. And Hillary, they're not just offering up the space there, they've also donated some items.
And Marianne, tonight is the chance to walk away with some pretty cool memorabilia. And you know, 100% of the proceeds raised here tonight at 5 p.m. all goes back to the victims' families. And there are even more businesses coming together this week. Now, three women were killed in October. Zena Houghton, Malin Lynn, and Carrie Roebuck. Four others were hurt during that shooting. The Surge Restaurant Group, along with co-owners Aaron Rodgers and Ryan Braun, will auction off some memorabilia. As you can see, there's some jerseys and gloves and footballs. And the Milwaukee Bucks, Wave, and Packers also donated items. Tickets are $100. And again, all of the money raised goes back to the victims' families. Then Tuesday, about 100 salons all over Southeast Wisconsin are joining in on the cause. They're holding a fundraiser called Cut It Out. They're going to be donating a portion of their profits, also raising awareness about domestic violence. Then next Sunday, an auction and raffle will be held at Bullwinkle Sports Bar in Brookfield. That's going to run from 1 until 6 p.m. So a lot of people coming together, raising money for the victims' families. And so the big mystery here tonight, how much money will they raise for the victims' families? And will Braun and Rodgers show up? I guess we'll have to wait and see. For now, we're live in Brookfield. Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News this morning.